August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
A grand jury in Pike County returned a 14-count indictment against eight people this week, accusing them of engaging in organized crime in a drug trafficking ring involving crystal methamphetamine, or ICE. 44-year-old David Shane Ferguson of Shelbyana, 22-year-old Jeremy Ratliff of Shelbyana, 42-year-old William Riley of Elkhorn City, 50-year-old Mark Wesley Wilson, currently incarcerated in Montgomery County, 21-year-old Deborah Lynn Ferguson of Shelbyana, Wendy Ratliff, a.k.a. Wendy Mullins, 40, of Hopkins Fork, Pikeville, and Shannon Johnson, 41, of Dorton-Jenkins Highway, were all named in the indictment and charged with engaging in a criminal syndicate and trafficking in a controlled substance. Also named, 33-year-old Kelly Bice of Neon in Letcher County, who was allegedly in possession of 70 grams of crystal meth in March and was indicted for trafficking in meth in just the last meeting of the Pike County Grand Jury.
The information received by police authorities is that he had been making regular trips from Georgia to Eastern Kentucky to distribute ICE. During one of his other cases, he was recently indicted after having been found in a local motel room with about $30,000 worth of crystal ICE, as well as several weapons.
Pike Commonwealth's attorney Rick Bartley said the meth those indicted are accused of pushing is being imported into the U.S. from a foreign country, likely Mexico. He said the members of the alleged syndicate had only a loose affiliation, but were working in concert with one another.
They didn't all meet every day and decide, let's go out and sell this like magazines. But they knew when drugs were coming into the county. They knew when they could pick them up. They knew when a new shipment was coming in. And so they would come and get their shipment and go out and sell them in various areas here in the county and in the city.
Those indicted could face up to 20 years in prison on the criminal syndicate charge alone. Kelly Bice is now facing a combined 30 years in this and the previous indictment. In Pikeville, Chris Anderson, EKB News.